Thank you. Come. Yes, the watcher mark.
Your destination is on the right.
Hey.
Just, if you don't mind.
Hello, how are you?
We're
Ramsey's. We go to different locations and we just say hello to guys.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
I prefer to not be videotaped.
Oh, I'm sorry. He just honestly is interested in video.
Oh, no, that's right.
And then just conversing with the team, maybe if he, he doesn't do it about
you. No, that's okay.
He's not very, very confident.
No, that's okay. I just
don't want to listen to sense.
No, it's okay.
Yeah. Makes a lot of sense.
What's up?
Are you having a good day?
Yeah, I am.
I hope you do. And then we're just here. We go to different locations.
Firehouse.
The staff.
This is a somewhat secure location. I'm just wondering who you are. That's all you asked me. Which one is a hashtag truck? I don't see any ID. I don't see anything on you. So, if you have any questions, talk to my lieutenant.
Okay.
All right.
Which one is the hazmat?
They give you much information. nothing. I'm sorry to say. It's nothing personal.
No, I know. Like, I mean, honestly, like, we went to many locations and guys are really friendly. And you they even tell us everything.
I mean,
the guys, the mileage, like, everything. They complain about how y'all get
our
paid.
Our only different truck is the rescue truck. That's our only different truck from a normal ambulance.
Oh, this one? And what does this one do?
They're just specially trained individuals.
Oh.
So what's the name of that division? If you don't know.
They're one of our units.
Okay.
Yeah, they're just a regular ambulance.
All right. Because I was also told that there's like an apparition and the one